Gary Myers and Ty Nation set to lead him by. Going 8 laps this time for Sportsman Division. All right, here we come to the chalk line. Situation there for the drivers. Ty Nation had a 2 or 3 car length lead, had all the momentum, looked good. That thing would have just stayed green the rest of the way, but now 112 Scott Williams, 12M Terry Myers, as long as Terry's able to get it going, they'll be able to get a bumper to bumper start. Orange cone set up just outside the front straightaway. The drivers must stay to the right of the cone, just like Terry Myers just did. And you got to stay single file until you reach the cone.